I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Whose godly life, it could soothe the deepest hurt. And where is Daddy, who dressed up each week, took his family to church? Where are the children and the home life that helped them to grow straight? Where's that big old happy family that made America so great? And where is the man who made decisions only after he had prayed? And where's that teacher whose worn out Bible proudly set on her desk each day? Oh, is there still a cause that is strong enough to make us kneel and pray? Is there anyone left of the family that made America so great? What's it gonna take to get us back where we belong, where good is right, oh, and bad is still wrong? And who will take a stand in this land of the free before the American family becomes just an old memory? Are we on the one-way road with no place to turn around? Is it worth it? Does it merit our concern? Where's that nation under God where true liberty abounds? Or have we passed the point of no return? And what's it gonna take to get us back where we belong, where good is right, oh, and bad is still wrong? And who's gonna take a stand in this land of the free before the American family becomes just an old memory? And I don't want the American family to become just an old